man is behind bars for reportedly assaulting a man in Bodfish. According to Kern Valley deputies, it happened Sunday morning around 3 on Lake Drive near Caliente Bodfish Road. Deputies say they found a man with significant injuries to his face. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. Deputies located the suspect and placed him under arrest for assault with a deadly weapon.